Now with Hawaii's forecast, KHON2's Justin Cruz.
Looking like a wet night tonight with frequent windward showers rolling through. And because we do have trade, some of those windward showers will be blown leeward at times. And tomorrow morning on your way to work and school, we'll see clouds and showers. But by the afternoon, much of that will be cleared out, especially over leeward spots by lunch tomorrow. Currently across the island, 80 degrees in Kauai as well as Oahu and Kahului and Hilo. Seems to be the magical number right now. We'll look at the satellite to set up this weather for the work week. What we're seeing is an upper level disturbance to the west, this clump of clouds that you see right here. This has an enhancing effect on the showers that are coming in from the east. So it makes them slightly heavier and a little more active than them usually just moving through. So that's where we're seeing our enhanced windward showers this week becoming more frequent and a notch or two heavier. Quad radar with some of those heavier clumps of showers moving into Maui and Oahu right now. So pretty much this is what we're expecting. Every night those showers will start to increase into the morning hours and then slowly scale back during the heat of the day. Most of it shouldn't be heavy, but again, they're going to be quite an on-again, off-again situation with these windward showers moving through. If you plan to hit the beach, we don't have any large surf, just 2 to 4 footers for most spots and small bumps for south, west, and north. Heads up, next box jellyfish influx could be Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Double check with those lifeguards. Mostly cloudy tonight, frequent windward showers through tomorrow morning, and a drier afternoon with those trade winds running at around 10 to 20 miles per hour. The decrease in winds starts on Thursday. East winds 10 to 15 that last through the upcoming weekend with a mix of windward showers and sunshine. Joe, back to you.